this is an Amica AWCT12L. I've got the front cover removed, but this is how you would clean the lint filter. If not, you would take off the little fascia. Then to drain it, open up this bung like that, drain out any water that comes out into a tray or something suitable. Open up this lint filter. See if you've got any treasure. There's 5 pence. And there's the motor impeller down there. It must be okay when you spin it, it's a bit of resistance on it. Bit of grit and sludge in there, it really should be rinsed out, but this machine isn't going to last very long. That's how you do it.